Welcome to Perryville in Ultimate General Civil War, where I'm playing the Union Campaign on Major General Difficulty with the JMP mod. You can take 16 units to this battle. I'm out of room to move my units around between corps, so Colquitt will not be going to this battle. I'll make that adjustment in the deploy box at the start of the battle. But I failed to add a 16th unit in the deploy box, so I end up fighting this battle with only 15. I need to get AO to 9 for Fredericksburg, so my point from Iuka went into AO, as will the point from Perryville when I get it. AI unit scaling is set to 1.2. In the past, I would take positions in the woods just southwest of the VP and along the river to the right, but after watching Something Compass fight this battle recently, I'm going to follow his strategy of move my units farther north on the left side, have other units around the VP to the right, and then centrally position my four guns so that they can turn and fire along either front. You'll see the way that it works out. My infantry and guns on the right hold off the forces on that side, but have difficulty really eliminating them. On the left side, my infantry provide a good anchor, while my skirmishers and cav work to flank the CSA to rout and waver units until they basically collapse trying to escape. My James rifles are on a horse artillery unit, so it's easy to bring them up to support. Once the northern forces are eliminated, I can bring my skirmishers and cav over to the right side infantry to do the same over there. Enjoy the battle, and I'll comment at the end. I lost just over 9% of my forces, while the AI lost 65% of his, giving me an 11-to-1 kill ratio. All of my guys got more kills than the highest CSA unit, so that's always a bonus. It looks like the CSA mostly used 1853 Enfields here, with a few one-offs like Lorenz's, Mississippi's, and Springfield 42's. Thank you so very much for watching, and it's going to be on to Fredericksburg for me.